not specifically stated that the deposit is non-refundable. Does the plaintiff get her money back if the deal doesn't
work? Oh, definitely. No car, no money.
What if it's the plaintiff's fault it doesn't go through? Does she still get her money back?
I think so, absolutely. Why wouldn't she want to give it back?
Well, she would want to get it back, but the reason the defendant wouldn't give it back, she wants to keep the money.
I think she should get her money back, but not having it in writing is an easy way to screw somebody over.
I would so agree with that, I can't even tell you. Go inside the courtroom.